Hi guys, so hello, this is my dog. Yeah, alright, yeah. Right, so interesting intro to the video. I know. Right. So, this is the first day, and I will be on the train soon. But I thought you guys should have an intro of me and my dog. So yeah, right. See, I'm gonna go and get a coffee. Well, a mocha downstairs. So yeah, see you guys in a bit. Hi guys, so bad news, I've left my GoPro, which I normally use for vlogging, at my flat, so I'm having to use my phone for the whole week. But anyway, hopefully it'll be okay. So, because I'm at my parents' at the moment, just the night before, so I could spend some time with them before I go. Yeah, so I'll be on the train soon. I've had to have some tablets because I got overly anxious. So, and Oscar's here again, who you saw this morning. So yeah, but I'm feeling a bit better now, and I just need to sort my hair out because it doesn't look great. And yeah, see you on the train. Hi guys, so we have finally arrived, and can I just say, look at the view from my window. Ah, how do we, hang on, look at that view. I'll show you properly in a minute, but as I said before, because I've forgotten my camera, I have to do it like this. Anyway, this is the room. It's a nice room actually, and this is the bathroom, if you want to see the bathroom. It's nice. So yeah, this is my room, and I'm finally here. And I am super excited, like uber excited, like overly excited. And I will show you in a minute, but there are sheep. So I will show you now. Can we all take a minute to appreciate the view? Look at it. Look at the beautiful view and some bins. But except from that, look at that. Hi guys, so today we are doing climbing. I am in my helmet and my harness, and this is the climbing room. And then up there, I think, yeah, up there, we get hoisted up there, and then it's like a swing. So I will show you when we get in there. Okay, and we're climbing up there, and I'm terrified of heights, so wish me luck.
Amazing. I'm gonna, oh, okay, I'm gonna, well, actually, I'm gonna, 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 I'm gon Yeah, Mia, you're doing well. You are.
It's got two steps. Jane's very stressed. She was nervous at first. And Matt was a bit more difficult that day.
You're having a go, Sarah?
When I get to the top, thanks Martin, just take that.
Yeah.
When it goes out, the pattern is just the same.
Yeah.
Yes!
Oh,
I'll
see if you bring that bell.
Oh, there's fingerprints, so you have to cut that off.
Honestly, you straighten your legs, don't you?
Yeah. My legs really hurt.
So straighten that right leg. That's it. And that was right. That's perfect.
And now stand
next to
it.
Straighten that leg.
Yeah, we're going. We're going to do it.
Come on, you're so close. Okay, look, okay. If you look down to your right, there's a good foot, hopefully your right foot. You can bring your right foot onto that.
Jackson have gone for a walk and then a little walk to get to him.
Do we need any photos of you up there, Matt?
No.
You sure?
Yeah. Yes, I think we do. For mum, you mean?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah, do you want me to stop?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah.
straight to the top.
Oh my god.
There you go.
Yeah. What am I doing?
Keep it on top of it. Right, both
yep.
That's what you need. Use it by your right elbow.
Give me a second. Sorry.
It's
funny, just give me a second. Yeah, sorry, guys. Sorry, I'm getting a bit nervous now. Alright, what do I hold on to? Do I need this white? Do I need to hold on to that?
No.
You don't have to.
No,
don't
hold on to
it. Put the hand out. Yes, please. Okay.
No, it's on.
Is he having a second go?
He is. He's enjoying it, he's doing well.
Two, one, activate, man. That's a good one.